My name is Kelly, and you may remember me from Jenny Craig's activity webisode. Well, I have made a lot of really positive changes on Jenny since then, and I've never felt better or more motivated. Before Jenny, vacations for me meant gaining at least 5 pounds, but not this summer, because instead of looking at vacations and barbecues and the kids being home as excuses to take a break from my new healthy habits, you know, and just thinking I can hit it hard in September, right? I have committed to remain consistent and on track. So I'm gonna take you with me on my summer travels via video diary. This is partly so I can share all that I've learned on Jenny with you and actually apply it. It's also a way to remain accountable to myself, to my consultant, and to all of you, like journaling. And finally, it's an excuse to use my new video camera. Okay, my family and I leave tonight on vacation. We're staying at a resort for a couple of days, and then we'll end up at my sister's for a big family reunion barbecue. So my first summer strategy is to plan ahead with my consultant. We looked at my Jenny menu that I would normally be following for the week and simply applied it to my vacation. A lot of my favorite meals and snacks are travel friendly, so I'll simply pack them. And for those that require a fridge or freezer, I could either go to the center near my hotel and pick them up, or I can talk to my consultant about using their Jenny Direct program and have my food delivered right to my hotel. This vacation though, I've decided to plan more meals on my own and enjoy the local cuisine. Regardless of what you decide, make sure your hotel room has a refrigerator because you'll need a place to store your veggies and fruits, right? Can't live without our free foods. Oh, and you need a microwave to heat up your favorite soups. These are definitely coming with me. But come on, it's a vacation. What about my chips and salsa, my margaritas? Well, my consultant and I have worked out my splurge in advance, which I'll be sharing with you directly from the margarita lounge. Just kidding, sort of. And I am also bringing this, my dining out success guide to help me with meals on my own at restaurants, the airport, vending machines, room service. Another important part of planning ahead is to make sure your hotel has a gym. It's just one easy phone call. Oh, I also learned this. Some hotels have fit kits, but I'm packing some activity tools too, like Jenny's resistance cords kit that I can do in my room, you know, just to mix it up. Never thought I'd say this, but I love my workouts now. I have more energy, I sleep better, and I just feel better. So off to finish packing. I'll let you know how we do with all of this during my next video entry from the resort. I can't wait. I'm here on day 2 of my vacation, and I've applied all that my consultant and I talked about. I'm eating my Jenny's cuisine whenever I can. I'm using my dining out success guide at restaurants. I've worked out at the hotel gym, but now I have even more strategies to share with you. First, in getting here, our plane was delayed, so I walked the terminal and then I walked it again, really getting my steps up. So, don't forget to pack your walking shoes and your carry-on bag. I also ate my Jenny snack and my tuna salad kit on board instead of their mayonnaise-y sandwiches and high calorie snacks. Super easy. When we checked into the hotel, I immediately asked the front desk for their fit kit, which included walking maps, hand weights, and a couple of other ideas for being active outdoors with my family. What else? Oh, we ate out at a restaurant last night and I used my dining out guide to plan my meal in advance because the restaurant was in there. But if it hadn't been, I would have still used it for visual cues on portion sizes or my exchanges. And I also brought my own Jenny salad dressing with me because restaurants always put too much dressing on. So the food component of the Jenny Craig program has been great, even on vacation. It just takes a little planning. Plus, I can still enjoy almost any food I want in the correct portion. The body component or activity is also really manageable if you make it a priority. Plus, you're on vacation. It's fun to get outside and move around with your family. Enjoy life. Not to mention what a great example it sets for your kids. Now for the mind part. The staying motivated and committed to achieving my weight loss goals away from home. The thing is, being on vacation isn't separate from being on Jenny Craig. It's just another opportunity to practice my new healthy habits. That still includes rewarding myself, but not with a big plate of nachos by the pool. A massage, a manicure, time to myself, Those are the things that keep me connected to my vision, my goal. Plus, those are more satisfying and enjoyable than the food would have been anyway. And you know what? About those nachos? If I do happen to make that choice to eat some, I'm not gonna beat myself up about it. I'll record it on my menu, forgive myself, and analyze the situation. Who was I with? What was I doing, thinking, and saying to myself at the time? So I can plan what to do differently the next time. And then I simply move on and maybe take an extra walk that night with my husband. Speaking of moving on, tomorrow we go to my sister's. She's throwing a big family barbecue. I'm excited, but also a little nervous. I don't have control over the menu, so I'll be using some summer barbecue strategies my consultant showed me, as well as a few I saw on the Jen and Craig website. I also emailed my sister some healthy barbecue and grilling tips from the Volumetrics cookbook from Jen and Craig, and the creative recipes for spring and summer. We'll see if she listened to me. So we made it. My whole family is here getting ready for the barbecue. And since I didn't do the cooking and I have a tendency to camp out at buffet tables if I'm not thinking about it. Oh, my Your Style profile indicated that I'm an unconscious eater, by the way. There are a few strategic measures I'm taking to ensure my success tonight. First, I ate one of my favorite soup appetizers before I even got here. One of Jenny's limited free foods that helps keep you satisfied with minimal calories. Not only are they delicious, but they keep me from getting too hungry and attacking the buffet table. I also plan on using the healthy plate strategy my consultant taught me by filling half my plate with veggies, a quarter of my plate with a lean meat like chicken, and the other quarter with a starch like a potato, or even half a potato and half a roll. And actually, I can fill the veggie part of my plate as high as I want if they're prepared right. Another great keep you happy and satisfied strategy. Jenny Craig calls this the volumetrics approach. I, of course, call it a great keep you happy and satisfied strategy. So I told you I had emailed my sister a few healthy barbecue tips. Use fat-free mayonnaise in coleslaw or potato salad. Pick lean cuts of meat with little or no fat and limit portion sizes to 3 to 4 ounces. Use chicken breast versus thigh, beef loin versus ribeye, pork tenderloin versus spare ribs. Trade pork and beans for fresh corn on the cob. Grill fresh fruit kebabs for dessert as a nice little change. Serve low-calorie drinks like sparkling water or iced tea. Except we all know by now, I'll be having a margarita. But I've planned for it as my splurge, that 250-calorie item I can have once a week without affecting my weight loss. And here's another great tip, the one that'll keep you from the buffet table. Plan fun games with the family. Frisbee, tag, swing with the kids. Stay active, stay away from the potato chips. And if you do feel the need to munch, hit the raw veggie tray. So before I sign off and enjoy my margarita, I wanna leave you with two things. First, when it comes to summer vacations or holidays, plan. Map out a strategy with your consultant before you get on that plane, cruise, train, or road. Look at your menu together. Pack what you can. Identify triggers before they happen. Get excited about your splurge. After all, it's your vacation. And use all the tools that Jenny offers you. You can even call 1-800-JENNY-CARE for support 24/7. Or go online and use your e-tools from wherever you are. Second, thanks for helping me justify buying this video camera. Seriously, being accountable is one of the things about Jenny that has been invaluable to me. I mean, why should we lose sight of all of our weight loss goals just because it's summer, or because we're traveling, or because the kids are out of school? There's no on and off Jenny, because there's no on and off managing your weight. It's a lifestyle for any season, any situation. As you've seen, I've had a great time so far on my trip. I haven't felt deprived at all. But you wanna know the best part? I actually let myself be photographed this time for the family album. Now that's something to celebrate. Now you go out and enjoy your summer and you be the best you can be.